to our vacation.
This is Rocky Mountain National Park.
These are bighorn sheep grazing. I'm talking into this. We know what this is.
Hi there.
Hey girls, turn around.
I'm gonna break this. I'm gonna drop this and break it. And then
some animals.
Kill me.
You can zoom in on
that. Can you see him down there?
Yeah.
Because here it's coming up the hill.
I can't find it.
No, you don't have to peel them for it. Mommy can eat them.
Here it comes. There's a baby.
Just stay there and wait for your guy to come back. He'll come back over too.
There
it comes. Just hold it down here, Bobby. He'll come to you. Hold it still. He'll come to you.
Uh-huh.
Here, there's one behind. No, you hold still. He'll come. See, he'll come to you.
I don't have anything.
We don't have any food, chick. Look, go over there. They have food. What? Where do you go?
He left me.
I can focus in. Where'd he go?
There's another bigger one higher up, a little animal that's bigger that does the same thing. They're
great. Move your knees. What's a rock?
kind of buzzing in there.
Daredevil sitting among the rocks in the water. Oh gosh. Let's see where she goes. Where are you going, Jane? Hi! Ooh, through the woods. It's Dad. Oh, Dad. Jane, your camera broke. Oh no. Is it still on the branch?
No, the Stellar Jay's down.
Where?
It's down on the ground now.
Keep entertained ourselves. See this foot?
No one cares about her foot.
Lovely.
Well, we arrived and decided to go to church. So we went to church and all.
We're
gonna
have a documentary by Mom.
As I was getting into the car, stepped into the curb, which was curved, twisted my ankle and fell down. There went my dreams of climbing a mountain today.
She zits.
And soaking it with ice.
So there she sits, a poor woman, with her book and her sleeves.
That's me.
And her poor foot. As the rest of us enjoy a quiet day here.
Following Jane.
At Aunt Marie and Uncle Art's home.
You know her last name, Jane?
In lovely Utah.
What city?
You better get the cherry trees.
Oh, okay. Just a second.
Trees. This one is not ripe yet.
Raspberries and then blackberries.
This is not ripe yet. Can't you see? See? They're red. Now, you thought cherries were red. You're not even...
These were red.
I mean...
Yes, red.
But they aren't. Actually... We'll stroll over here. Be careful, there are most cherries on the ground. There's one. I stepped on it. What do you have over there? They're black. See? Dark. And they are nice and ripe. We'll listen to Jane eating. We spit the pits. Oh, there's a pit. Spit it. Ah! Oh. I think I'll eat one now. Got to make sure there's no bird stuff, because birds like it. Well, there's that one. Warm that one. Oh, well. Anyway. This is a peach tree. You'll notice how they are fuzzy, as most peaches are. Focus in on that, Jane. That nifty? But they aren't ripe yet. They're too little. Tree. Once again, a fuzzy fruit, but not yet ripe. Moving over to the right, we have an apple tree. Ah, the golden delicious apple, which this is not, I forgot. This is a Macintosh apple, but it's not ready either because it's green, it's supposed to be red. Strolling over, we see Jonathan apples. Given to me, just for a little credit, to Uncle Art, from Uncle Art Schweiler. I don't know how to spell it, so I won't. This used to be a garden, but it's not anymore. Oh, and these are Jonathan apples. Yeah, same as those. Sorry, tell you that. Now, last year, there was a cherry tree right here. You can look at the stump. Let's see how old it was. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Around 15 years old when it died. It's a shame to see things die that young. Also here was a strawberry patch, which is not here anymore. But, alas, the red raspberries. A fond memory. You know. Alas. What's it called? The red raspberries. Definitely a fond memory. Don't focus on my feet. A fond memory of my trip. Oh, a ripe one. Shall we eat it, Jane?
Check for spiders.
No spiders and or bugs. Yum, yum. Oh, birds. Hi, birds.
Somewhere.
Look, roses. Oh, the beauty. Ah, the black raspberries. Not red, as you think. See, these can be red, but they're not supposed to be because they're black. Horror. This one's still a bit green, as they would say, even though it's black. See, if they're hard to tug off, which that one was, they're not quite right, but it's good enough for me.
Did you check for spiders?
Yeah. Nummy, num, num. Down this row are all black raspberries. Mm. Now, milk yard, which I don't know what this would be considered, maybe the middle yard, we will find more berries. Ow. Careful of slingers. Alas, probably from an apple tree. Yeah. Ow!
Been hurt.
Turn it off. What is that anyway? Turn off the camera.
Our narrator has stepped on a thorn. Idiot.
Anyway, probably step on it way back now. Be careful.
I'm scared.
Now, these are more black raspberries, but as you see, they've been picked this morning, but I guess we didn't do a very good job because I see many black ones. This was Grandma's area. Oh, again, we tug. That was kind of hard, and it had a bug on it. So we tug again. Oh, a bit hard, but would the narrator like to try it? Oh, no, she's our narrator. She's our filmer taker. Say,
wonderful.
Oh, they're good. By the way, we should give some credit to our film person, which is Jane. What? The members of our studio audience don't like Jane, so they throw apples at her. That was stupid, but that's alright. I do stupid things. Moving on, we can look out. Come on. Look out. Look out. Come over here. You can't see. There's a tree in your way. This is an apple tree. I have no idea which kind and or care. Look, there's Utah or Ogden or something.
Oh, I wasn't looking over there.
Where were you looking?
The ground.
You're an idiot. Oh, camera's on. Well,
look at that mountain. Isn't that beautiful?
I'm the narrator. Quite ready to eat. Turn off the camera real quick.
Come on, Mav. A bet's a bet.
I don't know. It just doesn't seem fair.
That brief Top Gun segment there. Go on, Julie.
Why don't you just rewind it? Idiot.
Julie, you're on camera.
Hold on, I'm gonna pause. Now, moving on. This is an irrigation line. This is lettuce. But we have this type of stuff in Indiana, so we'll just briefly go over it. Lettuce, tomatoes, beans. Come on. No plums on. Oh! Here's one. Bet you didn't know this would a plum look like in its early life. There are other apricot and other kinds. Right here. There are other apricot and other kinds of trees here, but we didn't go into detail on those because we've already seen one. Moving on. You have the camera. Okay. This is a big tree. And that's our underwear. You
don't need to focus. Mom's terry cloth thing, which she loves so much.
That was not me. You'll notice that the voice was a bit different. This is the money plant. Turn off.
Hanging in the grass.
Drying out. Hi. These are crab floats, which you can find one in the picket shed. Wow. Turn off. In the front yard, this is the view you get. Amazing, isn't it? Just our camera woman just has to take a deep breath when she passes by here because she loves it. And these are the purple trees that when we take our walks, we know what houses this is that we are staying at because there's so many different houses. Take a look at those purple trees. Focus in on the purple trees, camera woman. I feel really stupid out here in the front yard filming. Oh, we'll do right at the end!
You'll never get to know what the other part is.
It's a secret.
Check out these mountains. They're very beautiful.
Ouch. Ouch yourself. Oh, but the beauty. I could write a poem. Now, up to the top of that big mountain there, which Jane should be focusing in on right now, it is 8 or 9 miles from the house. Mom wants to climb it. Dream. What a beauteous beauty. Petunias, named after our camera woman, Jane the Petunia Piggott. Oh, something not seen very much in Lafayette, considering we don't have one. Into the Schweizer home. And if we look down, we can see some of the fruit that has been picked from their residence. Yum, yum.
Look at these dandelions. Aren't they neat?
They're nifty. They're big. Actually, they're called giant dandelions. Come on. Can we put this kid's name? Hi. We're in the living room of the Schweizer house. And if we look out huge picture window, we can see Mrs. Piggott scratching her head and reading her book. I hope she gets that itch. And it looks like she's really doing good for her foot, putting one foot on top of the bad foot. The Rembrandt print, something everyone should have. The wonderful lamp. A wonderful lamp that can be so elegantly stretched out on. Now we'll move on to the master bedrooms. Ding, owing. This is the bathroom done in this fuchsia bright pink. Fuchsia. Sounds good. And look. Just like on WKRP in Cincinnati. Like herbs. Flat hair. This is the purple bedroom. Need I say more? Carpet. This is where Mom and Dad, or Nancy and Mike, if you're their friends or something, are residing. Now look, I really must compliment them on their affection. Oh, the Tupperware thing's been disposed of. This is the kitchen, an important room in our home. Oh, a mirror. Looks so stupid, maybe. The freezer. The bonbons. Yum, yum. Boom, boom. Let's go back to the bathroom. Ain't gotten. Come on, Jane. Get it off when you're watching.
And the Lord said, let there be light. The junk food room.
You're off.
Plug bug head. Boom. This is the family room. I'm not supposed to be seen, I'm supposed to only be heard. This is the woodpecker that was given to me by Uncle Art, his friend made. Watch. It's going weird. Isn't it neat? We've seen enough. Brain unit. All of his encyclopedias, all of his lookup books. If he doesn't know something, he can look it up. Come here. I have to hide because I'm not supposed to be speaking. This is our lovely room. This is our lovely room. Now, in our lovely room, we will see a computer, our food, our getting ready area, like we like to call it, and the bed. Now, this has been a site of many wars between the cameraman woman and the narrator person. I can't. It's placed at the corners of the bed. Now, the reason is because of these corners, which are probably burying my skin, because every time I walk by, I cut myself, but the pillows were there, and it protects me. Another one. Our shoes. Now, down! And that concludes our documentary of the Schweiler House in Ogden, actually Pleasant View, Utah. We'll end our little show with a beautiful piece of scenery, but not too long. Yes, but focus on yonder beautiful scenery. But first, we must give credit to our beautiful camera woman. Hey, turn off. The camera woman.
Swan jelly?
Uh-huh. You can see the trumpeter swan over here, Michael. You can see it better up here.
That's cool.
Trumpeter swan nesting. Very rare. Is it this excited.
Look, the head's up now.
What head?
Trumpeter swan. Those are elk.
No, they're moose.
Moose.
I said elk, but I was wrong. Don't see.
There's a cow and two cows.
Searching.
She's searching. Oh, and then she pulls it down.
Come on, guys, we have a lot.
You have no idea how many of those
there are. We were in about 2 days.
Thank you.
be better around there?
No, you can see just good from here. Oh, yeah, it isn't all the way yet.
It's Old Faithful.
So lucky to get it just right. They turned it on for us with that lever that Julie was talking about. So lucky as to get here.
Exactly.
That is it. Turn to see. There it is. In Old Faith, the old
one. Get him home again. Christy's home. Oh, here we are. It's coming from Humber.
But
not quite. Yeah. You can see how he's also near. But they can see pregnant. Yeah.
Turn around, look at me.
Hello.
Say hi.
See trout feeding here too. You'll see little dimples on the water if there's a hatch where they come up to take in some.
Oh, we have some beer.
We saw animals.
Yeah.
see it go somewhere. Walk over toward it.
Run.
Yeah.
Must have talked.
Say something exciting.
Something exciting.
Hey,
is everybody having a good time?
I saw it.
I come up, Julie.
You gotta get out of the way.
She's a wild animal.
Didn't get a picture.
Didn't get too close. Do you see the truck coming up?
That's close enough, Julie.
You filming that?
Yeah, they lay down in the grass and they stay put. Once our mothers leave them there, they stay put. And they hide, you know, because of predators.
Thank you. You attract them.
They like me. Every time I've gone down there, they come up at me.
These are Canadian geese. They're goslings. How many goslings are there?
Two.
No. Clear over here where I'm pointing.
Gosh, what is that bird?
I don't know. Why don't we ask Mom? Hey, Mom, what is that?
It's a blue heron. I'm gonna fly.
This is a waterfall. We are in Yellowstone. That is a creek down there. These are trees. Focus in on Jade. Here goes Dad. How about our wonderful narrator? Come on. Picture of the narrator. Picture of the narrator.
That's what amazes me.
Thank you.
Is it elk or moose?
Elk. I got a picture of him jumping her out of all this. I know. Double dating.
Yeah, that's cute. But the girls are running off.
Well,
the girls are
with them. I think they just realized
we're here. Yeah. It's totally covered with babies up there.
Of it, but it's a Yellowstone River. Yeah, a lot of stuff.
Oh, good. That's a pretty little stream.
It's in the brook.
Oh, yeah, it's coming out from above, isn't it?
Usually does.
Oh, it does.
When you give your show, Nancy, that's lichen that's on the, that's what the yellow is on the rock. Careful, Julie.
I'm okay. I'm going to train in big rock. I'll see. Green, 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 green.
Julie. This is our little explorer.
Oh, I rock. Oh, look at me. Look at me. I'm all wet.
Never mind. Okay.
Julie's marvelous rescue of her bracelet. Will they save it?
He's going to climb up and get
aha, the hero.
Where do I go from here?
He's not.
Their hero returns from a hard day at work.
What a climb. What?
That is the Upper Falls.
go.
Is Yellowstone Lake, the largest lake in Yellowstone.
This is Julie.
This is Julie.
This is Jane falling into the lake.
Hi, Dad.
You think that's the tea time?
Come on, Dad. Is that filming? Are you filming this? This is the behind the scenes of picture taking with the piglet.
Oh, there's somebody.
You want to hold my. We were waiting for you. You had to look at the spot right
here. Spot waiting for you.
Go wherever.
Look, okay. Don't push up for you. Come on, Joey. Act like
a normal person?
Yeah.
Is that possible?
Okay.
I'm always trying to hide my bottom, but I never have been able to accomplish it.
Well, the way you do that, you get behind people. You get someone.
I know, but somehow I'm the arrive late. That's a nice look. Art, isn't that a marina there?
Name could change.
Well, that'd be interesting,
too. Always daring.
Jump!
Dive in. Put my suit on.
How you want to go in?
Oh, it's too cold. It's like ice.
Did you feel it?
Yes. Think I can go from this rock to that rock?
Do it!
Oh,
it's
sand. See that? Silica.
Yeah. Dad, you want to get a great picture? This is Julie falling into the water.
This is Julie breathing with her.
Mike is going to build me a house on a lake like this.
I'm going to build.
Mountains in the background.
Well, it wasn't my lake.
Well, Nancy,
yes.
Highway 89, all the way to Brigham City.
I did it, okay. But I know it. I've got that Yellowstone map card from the States. A nice map, the one they've been giving us.
Mm-hmm.
It really is.
I'm going to lay out. I've been watching it all morning. Working on it.
Now that we're leaving.
The fishing,
yeah, now that we're leaving, I know the park pretty well now because it describes things and tells you.
That's quite a mountain range over there.
Are those Tetons out there?
No. I think those, I think that's the Absarokas, but I'm not sure.
There's an opportunist, huh?
Can't do that again. Julie, get out of the way. Or, yeah, okay. All right, Jane, well, you don't have to get out of the way. Jane.
Son,
Jane.
Hello, video camera.
Wait a minute. These are the three peaks of the Tetons, Grand Tetons.
Yeah, but doesn't that look again?
Take a picture of this. Thank you.
fairyland in Bryce Canyon. Beautiful sight. Of us raining. Said yes, a thunderstorm is approaching. This is Bryce Canyon.
Hello there, video camera.
So it's doing with fog down.
To the orange, to the yellow, all those different colors.
Green.
Good.
The nerve.
You're right, this is dull, I'm just watching.
They're still at Bryce Canyon.
It's still stormy. And Julie is still awesome. Check his camera. Alright, time to sit down. Stop filming it.
Alright, we're at the bottom of the canyon and now we have to walk up.
Mom.
Valley.
Long walk.
She's heaving and hoeing. This is the true walk up.
Wet. Oh, is she?
Look at her standing up. Standing up on his hind legs. See everybody, that boy over there? Amy. Oh, oh.
Yeah. Just like the other.
Hey, you tired?
Yes. Noticed you weren't down there walking up.
Thank you.
You're all right.
That's fine.
Go down and I'll wave at you on the other side.
Stand up there.
Yeah, but you're not packing, but we'll go over here and meet you on the other side, wave at you.
On what other side?
You go right down to the other arch. I'll come around here and catch you.
Hello, video camera. This is Bryce Canyon.
We're looking out onto the canyon. Isn't it beautiful?
We're looking up at the inspiration point.
We're looking at, see the little tiny people that, well, look, let's look down at Wall Street, Dad. Shut up. We're filming Wall Street. This is Wall Street. Oh my goodness, that hurt. Oh, he looks like Tom Cruise.
This is the Grand Canyon. Colorado River is at the bottom.
Hello, video camera. Hey guys, look at me. Turn around. Left the Grand Canyon and we are at the Petrified Forest.
Hello, video camera.
This is Petrified Wood.
Isn't it neat?
Go up and touch it and pound on it, girls. Hit it. Get a sound effect. Hit it. Knock with you like a knock. Very hard. Right, Jane? It's all right.
Don't tell me.
Yeah, I love it.
I'd rather you didn't at this point of the trip.
You're tired.
Mom with the camera.
That's the thing to remember from this trip.
What, Mom and the camera?
I know, that's
what that's what I got it for. I thought, hey.
And you with yours, Dad, you have more film than anyone.
Taking 15 rolls.
Wait, Dad.
Say hi to Aunt Marie and Uncle Art.
Hello, Aunt Marie and Uncle Art. Hello, video camera.
Hello, everyone who comes to our house for the next 6 years, we are forced to watch this. I can't believe you made it to the end.
Come on, thing. Where's your coin release?
Hello, video camera. This doesn't work.
This is stupid. It buzzes.
This is new, Grandma, but...
Wow.
Shit.
There's a bunch more.
See that rabbit sword?
I forgot. That last one. Look on the bottom of it. On the side going down.
We're now in the Painted Desert, which is right next to Petrified Forest.
Hello, video camera.
Wasn't on, so none of that is on film.
That's it. My last picture.